Let's say we're both going to be in Sanchin Dutch. Sanchin Dutch, not supplies. Okay? Punching, and we're just going to do chugi at first. But no stepping, we're just going to stand here. Just going to block. Let's just have a look anyway. The main thing is what we're doing up here. Not so much our legs, yeah? Punch from there. Punch again. Notice I'm not doing anything different other than just using my block. The only thing you'll notice I'm doing is that I'm blocking.
Pushing in.
On the outside. Makes it make sense? I'm not sure. The next thing we'll do on the outside. So one, two. So in order for this to work well, I'm just going to keep my arms in. And the top hand is actually just going to touch it first. And then there's a I'm not doing this. I'm not looking for that. I'm not looking for it. I'm moving my body. That's square. You've got to stay perfectly still. Your body must be perfectly still. And all you're doing is this. You're punching with this one first. And you're coming through the block. Through a block. Alright? And then up, let's say we'll do 10 of these. One and another 10. And then the next one, we'll change legs. So perhaps this way, we'll just move back one. Alright? And then I'll be punching. So just stay in your stance just to get comfortable and just be in this position. Rather than just in hanker. This way you can just drop your knees in slightly as well. Engage your abs as well. Get that strength in. Just go 10 for 10. So I punch 10 times, change, and you punch 10. Okay, let's go. Remember, we're looking for minimal excess movement, okay? Alright, Adjus. Just do another one. So we can turn to the car pico one down. So, right here, it's going to be the Kawashi Dutch. This one's like from there, punch comes through, one, and then other side, two, there. Notice how this hand here goes straight up to it. One thing that I'm enjoying doing with Kakuke is really treating it like when we're doing self-defense stuff, we're taking the basics of the kata techniques. This is almost like it's rising up. It's going to rise up this way. It's almost like, I guess what I call like an A-frame. Kakuke is more of an A-frame. Washuke is more round, more circular. Kakuke is from the same origins and it's circular. It's more, also reality could also be more of an up thing. So, technique is coming through, for example, striking up, away, you know what I mean? The orbit is in, not up, that's a weak technique. Pushing down on that, push down on that, especially the wrist. That's hard for me to hold up. This here is not easy for me to hold up. It's not easier. It's not going to be held up indefinitely, but that there, I buckle under pressure. That there, especially if the punch is coming through. Makes sense. So if we're doing special things like, for example, let's have a punch. So if we're doing things like that, so now I'm using one more washuke here. Then that's coming through. Boom. We've got time, Just go straight up to it. Straight up. Alright, so well, it doesn't matter that we're sort of blocking across the body, we're just doing neck wash dutch. We just practice now. So the punch will come through. just see it's going to curl right under the elbow. Right under the elbow. Just right. See that? Yeah. Just like this. Under the elbow. Like that. Under the elbow. Not just to the elbow. The outside edge. Just block. Not just this.
Right.
It's under. It's under and block. So just in case. Yeah, this is diagonal as well.
Hey.
This is biting. See the relationship between all of the blocks that they, you know, all have a very similar sort of starting point. Basis. So when that sort of clicks into our minds, then we can try to, you know, bring it together a lot easier.
Okay.
So now, remember one side distance sanction, just a stage stance. Okay. One side neck wash dash. From there, from here, and then.
One, two.
This one here. stand by?
Aye.
Alright, so again, one, two,
aye.
Make sense?
Aye.
Locking here, something's coming again, lock through and strike. Locking, yeah? Locking, strike.
Aye.
Locking, locking, strike. Make sense?
Aye.
Alright, so this is exercise just to work on more than footwork now, just arms and elbows in.
Aye.
Aye.
There. Locking, locking,
aye.
Make sense?
Aye.
So just visualize how they're going to do it. So the attack is on your right side, defender. Attacking right arm first, then left arm.
Aye.
So I'm from here, alright, right leg back, left arm forward. My left arm's going to block first as I'm turning. From there, my left arm's going to block first. Lock, there. And then, by the time we get to this, punch is coming through, lock down, and finish.
Okay,
and again, lock down to here. I don't want to do this.
Aye.
Wait, he's kicking next. Then I'm going to come back and block again, which I can do, but I can avoid that. I can avoid doing this, yeah? One, two, kick. I can do that.
Aye.
Okay, but if it's very quick, I might not get there in time.
Aye.
Make sense?
Aye.
So I can avoid that. I can do that by doing this. One, two, here. Now he won't kick.
Aye.
Aye.
Because his arm is right in front of his leg anyway.
Aye.
Make sense? It's going to be stuffed out, isn't it?
Aye.
Yeah? I'm here. Versus, as far as I get beyond that point, then I'm opening myself up.
Aye.
As soon as I get to this point, then I'm opening.
Aye.
Get to this point, okay? Got control. That's
aye.
Why this is where we block in the car, but we don't go that.
Hey,
for a reason. Make sense?
Aye.
Just put this out now, make sure elbows are nice and tight. This is the position for me. Blocking one, blocking two, bang.
Alright,
let's go.
Hey. You want to go the same as what it was?
Yep.
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 Irritating,
right?
So the foot
will go on the floor.
Yeah.
Here. Across.